When we solder, use rosin for repair, and use a laser machine for back glass refurbishment, a lot of fumes will be produced. This is when a fume extractor is needed. Today we will fully review the three most popular fume extractors that include a large fume extractor, a medium-sized refox fume extractor, and a small fume extractor. First of all, let's take a look at the structure. The structure of the three fume extractors looks basically the same. The structure from top to bottom is a tube, filter cotton, filter element, and motor. But there are obvious differences in size and workmanship. Next, we will tear the three fume extractors down and compare the quality and workmanship. Firstly, let's take a look at the tube. The tube of the small fume extractor is stretchable, but it is also the thinnest. The joint will fracture easily after repeated use. The tubes of the large fume extractor and refox are thicker and not easy to be damaged. The disadvantage is that the tubes can't be stretched and take up more space. Then we compare the filter cotton. Filter cotton is used to filter fumes from the repair. So the thicker the filter cotton is, the better. Thicker filter cotton can extend the lifespan of the filter element. It is obviously that the small one has the thinnest filter cotton, followed by the large one. Refox has the thickest filter cotton. The filter element is the main filter. Remove the filter elements and we can see the small one has a very thin filter element. Therefore, it can be judged that the lifespan will be very short. The large one has the largest filter element. After the measurement, we find that the filter element of the large fume extractor is only 1.6 centimeters thicker than the filter element of Refox. The filter element of the small fume extractor only has two thin layers. The large fume extractor and Refox's filter element are a whole. The internal structure is basically the same, which includes activated carbon and high-efficiency filter cotton. In terms of workmanship, the small one only has a thin layer of iron plate, which is very easy to break and deform. Refox features thicker iron plates than the other two. The key parts are covered, which greatly reduces the possibility of damage caused by an external force. The motor is like the engine of the fume extractor, which decides the power of the suction. Refox and the large one use motor while the small one comes with a plastic fan. To sum up, the comparison results of appearance and parts quality are shown in the picture. Next, we will compare the suction, noise, and lifespan of the three machines. All three fume extractors work simply by rotating the button. We test the airflow of the three machines before comparison. The airflow can show us the suction of the fume extractor. Place the anemograph around the nozzle of the fume extractor. The airflow of the large fume extractor is 27.5 meters per second around. Refox has a smaller airflow of 22 meters per second around, while the small fume extractor has the smallest airflow of 8.5 meters per second around. Then we will test the actual suction of the three machines by the fume of rosin. Measure the maximum noise of the three fume extractors with a decibel meter. We use rosin 10 centimeters from the nozzle. We can see that the large fume extractor shares similar performance with Refox. The two fume extractors can fully extract the fumes at 10 centimeters. Set the distance a little further and the suction of the two fume extractors is still good. The suction of the large fume extractor is stronger. While the small fume extractor fails to extract all fumes at 10 centimeters, the nozzle needs to be moved a little closer so that the fumes can be fully extracted. We can tell that the small fume extractor has a higher distance requirement. Through the test, it can be seen that the suction of the large machine is slightly stronger than that of Refox. The small machine has the weakest suction, which requires the nozzle to be closer. Therefore, it can be judged that the small one can only be used in limited scenarios, and are suitable for repair with a few fumes. During the test, the maximum noise decibels of the three fume extractors are 81 decibel, 75.6 decibel, 73.4 decibel. Next, Let's take a look at the lifespan of the filter element and filter cotton. If being used for 8 hours per day, the filter cotton of the large fume extractor can be used for about 10 to 15 days, while the filter cotton of Refox can be used for 15 to 30 days, and the filter cotton of the small fume extractor can be used for 7 to 10 days. As for the lifespan of the filter element, the large fume extractor is 6 months. The Refox is 8 months to 1 year. The small fume extractor is 1 to 3 months. It can be seen that the consumables of Refox have the longest lifespan. This can help greatly reduce the cost of filter element and filter cotton in the long term. In summary, the large fume extractor has the strongest suction, but it is mediocre in parts and workmanship, with a heavier weight and a relatively high price. The medium-sized Refox has advantages in workmanship, lifespan, and noise. The suction of Refox is not as good as the large fume extractor, but it can fully meet the daily repair needs. Furthermore, Refox has a high cost performance. The small fume extractor has the lowest price, smallest size, and is more portable than the other two. But it has poor workmanship and short lifespan of the consumables. Because of weak suction, the use scenarios are also very limited. We hope this review will help you select the proper fume extractor. Thank you for watching.